The Moore County Volleyball team has made MCHS records, and here's what Coach Kat and Emma have to say about the experience.
Oh, it was just a really exciting time to be a volleyball coach and to be a member of that team. I think we kind of came together. We had some really great experiences together on the court and off the court. Being able to play at that high level of competition is something that not a lot of people get to say they've done. So I'm really excited and happy for the girls. But it's also not something that a lot of coaches get to say that they've done. So I think I'll remember those few weeks and that team and those experiences for a long time.
Yes, it was awesome. It was an unbelievable experience, and we all are able to like hold that as we go on to life, and I'm just thankful that we got to experience that this year.
Coach Kat and the team had set goals for this year.
At the very beginning of the year, the team set two goals. The first one being they wanted to win their area, and the second one being make it as far as any Morgan County team had ever gone in state, which was the Elite Eight. So those are our on-paper goals, which we met both of those goals in stride. Course making it past the Elite Eight, but you know, we met that first goal. And then my goal for the team was just to have a unified program from the middle school all the way up to varsity, and for the kids to have fun, and I do feel like we accomplished that as well.
With all the team success, COVID has had a small impact on this season.
So we were pretty lucky in that you know, we had 15 girls in our roster. We did have one player who was asked to quarantine for, you know, 12 days kind of in our finals run. She was able to be there for the finals, so certainly that impacted the way we practiced when you don't have the full group there. But in terms of play, you know, we were really lucky that our seniors and our starters and, you know, all of the girls who had been on the team from day one were all there for all those experiences, which was really great.
Here's what Anna has to say about all the achievements they have had this year.
Going to the Final Four was a very good experience. We've never made it that far. We've never made it past the Elite Eight as a volleyball team from Warren County. So going to the Final Four really encouraged all of us and really fired us up for the rest of the season.
This is MCHSLive.com, and thank you for watching.